So if you scroll down, there's a video, couple videos of another design of that same, of this thing right here. I did another one, and this is the one I did before that other one. So I'm going to demonstrate some drums through it. The fit crush here, distortion 2. The other one had a, I installed a pitch for the sound effects on there, but this one doesn't have the pitch installed, it's just a distortion. I'm going to try out the beats. I have to turn the volume to barely 1 because it's the caution amp, it's really loud. Pretty noisy. It's a noisy filter, alright, so let me try some other things through that. Bit crush, distortion amount.